वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल रेस्पेक्ट एजुकेशन।
ओके फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 7। Read to it 3/5 part of an apple and the remaining apple was eaten by her brother Somu. How much part of the apple did Somu eat? Who had the largest share and by how much? See, friends, in this question there are 3 bits given. The first one is how much part of the apple did Somu eat, and the second one, who had the largest share, and the third one, by how much. Now, given part of the apple eaten by Ritu is 3/5. That means Ritu has eaten 3 parts out of 5 parts of an apple. Therefore, remaining apple is 5 parts minus 3 parts is equal to 2 parts. It is also given that the remaining apple is eaten by her brother Somu. See here, remaining apple is eaten by brother Somu. So, part of apple eaten by Somu. Part of apple eaten by Somu is 2 out of 5. Ritu has eaten 3 parts out of 5. Then, Somu should eat 2 parts out of 5 parts. Is it clear, friends? Now, comparing both the quantities, because it is asked who had the larger share. So, we should compare both the quantities to find who had the larger share, Ritu or Somu. So, here comparing both the quantities, parts of apple eaten by Ritu and Somu. Here friends, part of apple eaten by Ritu, part of apple eaten by Ritu is 3/5 compared with part of apple eaten by Somu. Somu is 2/5. So 3/5 compared with 2/5. Here we should do cross multiplication. 3 into 5 and 2 into 5. 3 into 5 compared with 2 into 5. 3 into 5 is 15 and 2 into 5 is 10. Clearly, 15 is greater than 10. 15 is 3 into 5. 3 into 5 is 3/5. So, 15 is 3/5 and 10 is 2/5. So, 3/5, that is 15 is greater than 2/5. Therefore, Ritu has eaten more than Somu. Clearly, Ritu has eaten more than Somu. Now, by how much? Clearly observe here, friends. Ritu has eaten more than Somu. Ritu is 3/5 and Somu is 2/5. So, we have to find how many parts did Ritu eat more than Somu. Okay, now difference. If we do subtraction, we get by how much. So, now difference. Ritu minus Somu. Ritu is 3/5 minus Somu is 2/5. These are like fractions, so denominator let us write 5 and 3 minus 2/5, which equals 1/5. Therefore, Ritu has eaten more than Somu by 1/5 part. That means 1 out of 5 parts. Is it clear, friends? Okay friends, let us see question number 8. Michael finished coloring a picture in 7/12 hour. Vaibhav finished coloring the same picture in 3/4 hour. Who worked longer? By what fraction was it longer? See, a friend's given time taken by Michael. Michael had taken 7/12 hour. Then time taken by Vaibhav. Vaibhav taken 3/4 hour. So, who worked longer? To find who worked longer, we should compare both the times. So time taken by Michael and Vaibhav. So here time taken by Michael. Michael had taken 7/12 compared with Vaibhav. Vaibhav had taken 3/4. So let us do cross multiplication here. 7 × 4 and 3 × 12. So 7 × 4 compared with 3 × 12. 7 × 4 is 28 and 3 × 12 is 36. Clearly 28 is smaller than 36. 28 is 7/12 and 36 is 3/4. So Michael took less time to finish. Therefore, Vaibhav worked longer time. Is it clear, friends? And now it is asked, by how much? As we have seen in the earlier question, what is the meaning of by how much? So let us do in this question, difference, subtraction. So Vaibhav minus Michael, because Vaibhav worked longer time, whereas Michael took less time to finish. So for subtraction, always need to do bigger minus smaller. So Vaibhav is 3/4, bigger, minus Michael is 7/12, smaller. So let us take the LCM of denominators 4 and 12. So here let us do LCM. This is 4 and this is 12. Both the numbers are divisible by 4. So, or let us take 2. 2 2's are 4 and 2 6's are 12. These two numbers are divisible by 2. Again 2 1's are 2 and 2 3's are 6. Now with 3, as 1 is not divisible by 3, let us write 1 as it is and 3 1's are 3. It is 2 × 2 × 3. Now 3/4, what is the denominator? The denominator is 4. So let us close 2 × 2. What is 3? What is the remaining number here? It is 3. So let us write 3/4 × 3/3 minus 7/12. Let us close 2 × 2 = 4, 4 × 3 = 12. So let us close full. And here nothing is left, but 1 is left. So 3/4 × 3/3 minus 7/12 × 1/1. Here friends, you may get a doubt. I have closed all the numbers here, nothing is left. But how did I get into 1 by 1? I'll give the explanation. 2 × 2 × 3 × 1 × 1, these into 1 into 1, this one. So let's write into 1 into 1. Here when I close 2 × 2 × 3 = 12, there are two numbers, 1 and 1. So 1 into 1 is 1. So 3/4 × 3/3 and 7/12 × 1/1. Is it clear, friends? So we can convert them into like fractions. 3 × 3 is 9 and 4 × 3 is 12. 7 × 1 is 7 and 12 × 1 is 12. These are like fractions. 9/12 − 7/12. The denominators are equal and that's 12. So we can write 12 as denominator and 9 − 7 is 2. So the answer is 2/12. We can convert this fraction into lowest term by cancelling it. 2 1s are 2 and 2 6s are 12, so it is 1/6. Therefore, Vaibhav worked longer time by 1/6 hour. Is it clear, friends?
If you feel this video is helpful to you, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And please do not forget to press the bell button so that you will get the notifications from our channel. Thank you very much.